keep racking them up in the triple option. Why would I go away from it? Dontari Poe has been a force to be reckoned with on the ground, and he's gonna be into the open field. Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another TT23 video. Today we are back on the Madden 17 Ultimate Team. Gonna be doing a 100 yards on the ground challenge, and that's not just with any player in the game. It's with fullback out of position, normally a defensive tackle, Dontari Poe. This car gets up to 78 speed with the Jack Del Rio coach. He's gonna have 93 truck. His strength is gonna be 93. He's gonna be busting a lot of tackles for us. It's gonna be tough though to hit hard, to hit the holes in time. But if we do, I have a feeling we can hit them hard enough to be able to pick up yardage. Now, I would really like to do this challenge in under about 20 carries, but I've got a feeling that's gonna be really difficult. So we may end up having to put it on the ground. The keys to this challenge though are we have to win, we have to get 100 yards on the ground with Dontari Poe. Anything else is fair game. So we're starting the God Squad across the board, blocking our way with the summer blockbusters up front and Tyler Eifert. We have a nice passing game too still with Aaron Rodgers and a bunch of stud wide receivers, but basically we're just trying to get 100 yards on the ground with Dontari Poe and get the dub. So I don't really have anything else more to say than that. I think it's going to be really difficult. I feel like the odds are very much stacked against me, but you know what? I got a feeling Dontari Poe is going to lead us to victory. We have not failed any challenges with Dontari Poe yet, and I've got a feeling that he's going to carry us to victory again. So, oh, it's about that time. Let's go get into the gameplay. All right, here we go. Coming out in the 4-6 cover 2 invert. He is in power O. He's running the ball to the right. It is guaranteed. There's the run, and we've got the stop. Amon Green stop behind the line of scrimmage. Here we go again. It's got to be a run again. He has a lineman subbed into the tight end position. It's Josh Norman taking him down again for 0 yards. Here we go. Run to the right again. We've got it all sorts of locked up. It's Josh Norman again. This is hilarious. Like, how am I supposed to rush for 100 yards with Dontari Poe if he's going to chew the clock the whole game? Comes out right away chewing clock, like in power up. That's fine. It's cool. Four rushes, 0 yards. You're fine with that? That's okay with me, too. He is going for it. Will he throw to his tight end across the middle? It's Luke Kuechly. We need more rushing yards. Get backwards. Come on, baby. Let's go. Ha-ha. Running out of this dang San Francisco 49ers playbook. Honestly, not the playbook I want to be running the ball out of. It's the book that I usually use, but I don't want to be running the ball. Maybe I do, because it's Dontari Poe picking up 7. Now, a lot of you guys are going to be in the comment section like, it's Dontari. Yes, I pronounce it Dontari sometimes. Sometimes I say Dontari. I just go with whatever my heart's desiring at the moment. And my heart's desiring a first down. Do we got it? I don't think we do. Here we go. Can Tyler Eifert make a nice play here? Throwing right at Xavier Rhodes, but it's not going to be a pick. I am not in a good position right now. We already know he's running the ball to the right. He's done this every time out of power O. I ran committed, and we got the stop. It's Deion Sanders, secure tackler, bringing Amon Green down. We need to hold him to 3, though. We really have to hold him to 3 here. There it is again. There it is again. We've got it all locked up. Only a gain of 1. It's a throw into coverage. No, no, no. He's got to take his 3 here. He has to. The field goal is up, and it is good. We're going to be down 3-0. That's fine. That's fine. Let's put together a good drive before half. Here we go. The ball's going to be getting put on the ground with Dontari Poe again. It's the triple option, and the Red Sea parts, and it's Dontari bringing it out to the 35-yard line. 14 yards. We can keep racking him up in the triple option. Why would I go away from it? Dontari Poe has been a force to be reckoned with on the ground, and he's gonna be into the open field, down all the way to the 34-yard line. Dontari Poe is up to how many rushing yards now? He is up to 54 yards on 4 attempts, an average of 13.5 yards an attempt. Dontari Poe looking to take this read option to the house. Here it is. Oh, shoot. I'm in another 4th and 5 situation. This is not good. I have shot myself in the foot again. There it is. It's a dot. Odell, thank you for hanging on, kid. 21-yard line. We got the first. Here we go, handing the ball off with Dontari Poe, priming accidentally, taking a hit from Sean Taylor, falling forward for a gain of a few. I've got to run this ball with him again. There it is. That's looking good. He's so tough to gain yards with. He's so slow. Here we go. 25 seconds left in the half. And Dontari Poe's going to see some action on the triple option. He stiff arms. He's down to the 8. We need to get him a TD. We need to go up 7. I never, ever have run this play right here. But why not go for it? It's Dontari. Oh my gosh, this dude's an animal. Down to the 2. I had terrible run stick as well. Here we go to try to get Dontari Poe into the end zone. Let's see if he can. He's in man coverage. Dontari, he can't fight hard enough. Can I kick the field goal in time? At the halftime break, I put the ball on the ground at Dontari 11 times. 78 yards, but we've got to score. I've had 2 opportunities to score, and I've come up with 0 both times. It's just a matter of time before I start seeing run commits from this dude. I'm kind of scared if that ends up being the case. Dontari fighting ahead, only 2. 80 yards, though. 80 yards. Not too many more to go. I've got to see clutch blocking here. I have to. It's Terrell Pryor. Oh my gosh! Dontari again, busting right through. That is the 100 yards. 13 rushes, and we gotta keep giving the ball to the hefty boy. We gotta keep giving it to him. This man is picking up yardage after yardage. Every single time that he touches the ball, he is getting yards. 6 more on the ground right there. Dontari's having a great game. All right, we're doing away with the read option here for a simple inside zone. Basically the same thing, and Dontari's gonna get stopped. Only a gain of 1. On the bright side, I can pass now that I'm in this situation. We've got Dontari, his yards. Passing isn't the worst of ideas, and that's a dot to Odell Beckham Jr. He hangs on down to the 8-yard line. We need to be able to punch this ball in, though. We need 7. Man, I love this play call right here. I love this play call. There is no way this works right here. It's a pass. No, just kidding. It's a run. It's Dontari Poe picking up 4. We only have a few more to go. We only have a few more to go until we get 7. We need to hit Pater. Heading right at Tyler Eifert's side. It's Dontari Poe. Can he keep it on the ground into the end zone? He fights. He's down to the 2. Pick the snap. There it is. Can we get in the end zone? It's Dontari. He fights. He's in. 7 points for Dontari Poe. He has how many yards on the ground? He's been eating it up. This man is just an absolute animal this game. He has 115 yards. Watch them fill the holes right here. I've got Deion Sanders coming in and making a huge play on Amon Green. That's that secure tackler we're talking about. 7 rushes, 6 yards. But my Dontari, he's well over 100. Here we go again. The run's going to come to the right. This kid has been telegraphing it all game when he comes out in Power O. Here it is. Oh, good. Doesn't Deion Sanders have secure tackler? How would he miss that tackle? Stupid. Stupid. There it is. It's all locked up. It's Josh Norman stopping Amon Green before he can pick up the first down. We need a huge stop here. There it is. It's a run up the gut. And he's going to pick it up just barely with McCaffrey. Barely. I'm committing. And by committing, I mean run committing. To the right. There it is. It's all locked up. It's Luke Kuechly coming in making a big play. This is such a weird play style. Like, I mean, to each their own, I guess. I really don't know what to say. To each their own. Throw it at me. Throw it at Josh Norman playing the hard flat. Can Norman take it to the crib? It's a ton of stick work. Norman is going to celebrate down to the 5 or the 3. We're down. We're going to run some clock. Get Dontari a second touchdown. Here we go. The meaty boys versus the meaty boys. We're handing the ball off to Dontari Poe. There's a hole there. He almost wins the tackle battle. We're down to the 1. Here we go. Nothing better than going against field goal block. We just need, oh my gosh, let's go. Dontari Poe, touchdown. That is huge. That is the nail in the coffin for this game. Dontari Poe finishing with way over 100 yards and 2 touchdowns. 14-3, 1:56 left. Don't get me wrong, my opponent is just absolute fun. But it's just nice to see Dontari Poe producing on the ground, being able to get a nice touchdown like that. That's good. I like that. Lose! Keekly. I said it before he even picked it off. Poe with 118 yards on 20 attempts. What an absolute mammoth game. 31 yards after contact. 31. And there it is. There's the quit. Dontari Poe with well over 100 yards on the ground. Two touchdowns on, honestly, minimal carries. This opponent was terrible. Don't get me wrong. He was a trash can of a player. He kind of knew what he was doing when it came to his reads, but like, I just don't get why he was running Power O and chewing clock all game. It didn't make any sense to me. I thought there was no chance we'd be able to finish the challenge with 100 yards rushing with Dontari Poe, but we were able to do it this game, surprisingly. Thankfully, he was bad enough, and our O-line held blocks all game. We ran great plays. Triple option ate it alive for us. Probably got about 50 to 60 yards off the triple option alone. Loving Dontari Poe at halfback. If you guys want to see more challenges like this, if you want to see me try to get 100 yards with Bo Allen, make sure this video hits 100 likes. I know it's really tough. I haven't had a video hit 100 likes since I returned. But if you want to see me try for 100 yards with Bo Allen, it might be worth it. Maybe you should hit the like button. I don't know. If you watch the video and you're new here, if you liked it, I'd appreciate a sub. If I didn't sell you enough, I'm sorry. Hopefully, we'll get you in the next video, get you along with the team. But anyways, that's the end of the video. I had a lot of fun recording. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.